What's up, Gamers Nation? This is your boy Dark Rain from Madanos.com right here and bringing some gameplay, to the road to the top 100, guys. And right now we're actually ranked 400 in the world. I'm gonna give you proofs on my next video that I've been doing pretty good, man. And actually, I changed teams. Now I'm playing with the Kansas City Chiefs. The reason why is because I think they have a better defense. They got good corners. They have a good safety. And your good defensive line as well and good linebackers. So, and I love the Lions, man. Don't get me wrong. They have a good offense as well. But that secondary is pretty much too small, and they're not tough enough. So, I know everybody, whoever likes the Detroit Lions, like I said, it's a pretty solid team. They have a good offense, but the weakness is that defense. And like I said, those cornerbacks against tall receivers, they get beat every time, guys. So, I decided to go with the Kansas City Chiefs. And like I said, they have a better defense, and I think they're faster than the Detroit Lions. So, tell me what you think, about the Kansas City Chiefs. You think they're a good team to use, in Madden? Just let me know what you think, guys. So, anyways, I'm a happy camper today. My Baltimore Ravens won against the Pittsburgh Steelers, the rivals. And it was a pretty good game, man, because we scored a lot. Owen Daniels had two touchdowns. Joe Flacco was almost perfect as well. I think he has 23 out of 28 or something like that. And the running game was finally, the running game, exploded today. Bernard Pierce had a good game as well. And we're showing everybody that we don't miss Ray Rice at all. We don't need Ray Rice to win games. You got other better running backs. And man, so I feel sorry for Ray Rice. I know what he did. It was a mistake, but it was a mistake, guys. So the team had another choice than release him. Hopefully, it goes well for him. So, anyways, back to the gameplay right here. We're 7-0, guys. Actually, I got a pick earlier. So now, my offense has been doing pretty good. Right here, he gets sacked, but he got lucky on that one. Right here, look at this play right there. Dwayne Bowe catches the ball for a nice touchdown. That little rocket catch. And the defense, man, is way better. I love Houston. I love Tamba Hali, Johnson, Ron Parker. The cornerback Cooper, Sean Smith. Actually 6'2", 6'3", and 6'1", man. That's what I like about those corners. They're pretty tall, and they can compete with those tall receivers. So, anyways, he runs the ball to the middle right there. He gets the first down. He has 2 minutes to go, guys. And right there, he get a nice tackle. He keeps wasting the time. That's what I'm trying to do, so he doesn't score on time. So right there, he just keep running the ball. And this is what we want, guys. Right here, you just gonna go ahead to the middle. We almost get a pick with Johnson, man. And Johnson actually has better coverage, than the Detroit Lions. I think Detroit Lions, the better linebacker is Tulloch. And I think he's slower. He's a slower linebacker, and he doesn't have that much coverage. He's more like a run stopper. So, and Johnson is pretty much overall. So that's what I like about Johnson. So, anyways, 2 minutes, 1 minute to go, guys. He's right there. He's just running the ball, so I managed to stop him right there. Third and two, guys. He's going for it right there. We almost get a sack, but he drops the ball, and he's gonna go for it. And right here, we almost get a pick, so we're gonna go ahead and get the ball back. And I decided just to run the ball, waste a little bit more time, so we can go to the second half. Anyways, one more run, and we can go ahead. He calls timeout. What, are you serious? Right there, he just throws deep, and right there, we get a nice pick by Johnson. Like I said, guys, this guy is faster, than Tulloch. And the reason I left the Detroit Lions is because their corners are too small, and they're not tough, man. The Chiefs are a little bit more tougher. Like I said, they're taller, and that's what I like about the Chiefs. So, anyways, right there, we're in the third quarter, guys. He's been doing a nice drive. He's been doing great, but I have a better defense, so yeah, I know what I'm doing, guys. So, anyways, also, the Pittsburgh Steelers had a lot of trouble covering the Baltimore Ravens offense. I was really surprised that my Ravens, they've been playing pretty good this game, because I thought they were gonna have a lot of trouble, because the last games they weren't on the same page, or maybe because they were the Cincinnati Bengals, have more weapons. But in my opinion, I think Pittsburgh Steelers are better than the Cincinnati Bengals. I can't believe I'm saying this, but it's the hard truth. The Steelers are better than Bengals. And I don't know what happened tonight, man. Maybe they didn't feel it today, and the Ravens had they were on fire tonight. So I'm pretty glad, my Ravens won. I thought we were gonna go 0-2, but never doubt my team, guys. So, anyways, back to the gameplay. We're 14-0, guys. I'm trying to waste as much time as I can. And right here, I find nobody open, so he gets a nice sack right there. So I'll take the sack, guys. It doesn't matter. And right there, I'm just gonna go ahead and punt the ball, so he gets the ball back right there. And he's just running to the middle. He finds a nice yardage, but this is what I want, guys. I want him to run the ball so he can waste more time, and he has no chance to come back. So the more time he wastes, the better for me. So right there should have been a sack. I don't know, my defensive just went crazy and missed the sack. So right, he just threw a little five and out. So I need to adjust a little bit more. Anyways, guys, my Shocker360 is gonna be having a tournament tomorrow at MaddenBattles.com. So go ahead and check it out and sign up. If you don't have an account, it's pretty easy, guys. Just go ahead, and it won't take you more than 5 minutes. Put in your information, and we're gonna go ahead and sign you up. Right there, get a nice cutback with Jamal Charles, and right there, look at this, man. Jamal Charles is just a beast, man. He's too fast, but he gets tired too fast as well, so he gets caught from behind. Get a nice tackle right there. We got a nice backup, Nile Davis. He's pretty good running back as well, so he's fast too. Anyways, guys, I've been thinking as well, using DeAnthony Thomas. He's pretty fast, but I'm actually worried because he fumbles too, and he somebody gets a nice hit with him, he's gonna fumble a lot. But it's just in case Jamal Charles goes down. Who do you prefer, man? Should I use Nile Davis or should I use DeAnthony Thomas? Let me know, guys, in the comment section below what you think. Just in case Jamal Charles unfortunately goes down, I just want to know who a good backup would be. So anyways, guys, he scores right there, 21-14. The pressure's on. He's trying to pressure me, but I'm just gonna go ahead and run the ball right here to the middle, and we get a nice first down. So we're gonna run it one more time, guys, and right there we get another first down. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my video, like my video as well. Any questions, guys, just go ahead and put it in the comment section below. You need help on offense, guys, go ahead and visit MaddenOffense.com. I have my ebook out, my Cleveland Browns offense domination guide. Go ahead and check it out. And if you want to join any tournaments, guys, go ahead and sign up to MaddenBattles.com. Until later, guys, it's your boy Dark Raven.